Good morning, kids. The old fat man, Southern Utah's out of breath again today. Last trap in the line got this beast in it. I have no idea how much he weighs, but right now he feels like he weighed about 1,900 pounds. Just hauled him about half a mile, I guess. I imagine he's close to 60. Anyway, it's another beautiful morning here in Southern Utah. Got to be careful how we trap this area. A lot of people down in here. Kind of a little residential area in this canyon. Beautiful place. Temperature in the 30s today. This morning anyway. Probably get a little warmer this afternoon. That's number 5. I'm gonna get the hang of this beaver trapping stuff, I think. Thanks for watching.